Sophie ji.
मैम इसका नाम क्या है?
सबको तो पता है।
ये नया आया ना?
कौन?
ये
कौन नया
है? जो नाम पूछ रहा है बैड्रा में ना। आई आई
हमारा एक बार और यहाँ पर आइए।
क्या बात है? एक साथ में कर देना सोफी मैम।
दो कॉफी लाओ छोटे।
एक मिनट रुकिएगा। अमायरा जी सोफी जी यहाँ पर देखिए। यहाँ पर यस यस
सोफी मैम सामने।
यहाँ पर मैंने जब कुछ बोलो मैं यहाँ पर देखिए सेंटर यार।
ओ दादा
सॉरी
सोफी जी यहाँ पर। बुक सेंटर
you
साइड दे रही है। उधर बाइट दे रही है वो।
हमारे जी थोड़ा ये बाजू टर्न,
थोड़ा ये बाजू टर्न हो जाना हमारे जी।
हमें रामें
नो फ्लैश
नहीं नहीं
We have so many indie dogs.
the ones who are, you know, chocolate is really famous over here. We had been in a train accident, and you know, people usually don't tend to adopt them. So, what do you want to tell people about adopting such dogs?
I think older dogs are actually nicer in a way because they're more docile, they're easier to handle, they're not that much trouble. And I think it's something, it's a really good deal when you take in a slightly older dog who, you know, doesn't have much time. I think it's something that God will bless.
Which one of these are you taking home tonight? If you had the top three names that come to your mind, if you want to name a cat, top three.
I don't know the names yet. You can see random names. Blackie, because I love black cats. I think they're amazing. I would call my cat Gabru because I just like the name. And yeah, Kitty.
That's great. Thank you so much, Amaya. I hope you take one of them home. Thank you so much. Everybody give it up for Amaya, guys.
Yeah.